I think you could tell by the end of that video that Josh really liked it. So I think you've got a winner.